This is the output of message queue experiment.